Quit in if there's extra quid to pay. Mr. Payne, I'll pay it. What I wanted to say, Sandy, was the year that Footscray knocked off Essendon, who do you think was captain and coach? Con McCarthy from Collingwood. We'd give him to him.
That's right.
Well done, Harry. Gentlemen, thank you both very much. It's been fantastic, and congratulations on at last getting your medals. I think we should also invite the other recipients to come up on stage, as I ask Ross to come back briefly, Ross, and I'm sure from the VFL's... Excuse me, Alan. It's unbelievable, isn't it? But from the VFL's point of view, a marvellous success.
Yes, Andy, it's been a great night of reminiscing, and it's fantastic to listen to the stories of these... older guys, they seem to get taller every year, don't they? A foot of water on the ground, can you believe that? I'd like to give a special thanks to Channel 7 for covering this night and making it really something special for these Brownlow medal winners. And certainly I think we should go out on a congratulations to all the recipients of the Brownlow medal and Sandy.
Excellent idea. We just happen to have some champagne here, ladies and gentlemen. If you would charge your glasses... And let us propose a toast to the Brownlow medalist. You'll get yours in a moment, Alan. The Brownlow medalist retrospective. Thank you and good night from the Southern Cross. To the Brownlow medalist. Well done. Hip hip. Hip hip.
This has been a Seven Sport presentation for the
first quarter from VFL Park. We begin round 19. Free.